Good morning, it's prom day and I've just woken up, as you can tell. I don't really know what to wear. Like, there's not much point of putting on makeup on or anything if my makeup's just gonna be done. I will get dressed. I've got my pajamas on just now, snug as a bug, and then head over to Rona's where we're getting ready.
They're like things.
Is that in the box that came in?
Yeah.
I'm at Rona's and Amy's got her hair done. Pretty and wavy.
It's not finishing.
And I've got Rona her corsage. There we go. Because I'm a great date. I had a nice outfit on that you didn't see. And I had to change into Rona's pajama bottoms and hoodie because so that I wouldn't fit my makeup. Alex is looking swag. As you remember from the last vlog, she's keeping up the appearance. This is my corsage from Rona. So my hair is done, my makeup obviously, as you can see, is not because I still look like it. It's really like big and I've got extensions in and there's so much hair and Rona's watching me say this. This is weird. He wrestled with a cat. He lost. Oh, he sticks. My makeup is done. Look with it. Look. I'm amazing, Chrissy. Everyone is sorted. Ron, that you've got similar hair to me.
Because great minds think alike.
Look at this.
What a thing!
Ooh, such lush. Much bold. I'm ready. In my dress. No one else is ready yet. Three out of five already. I've got my corsage on, not just my dress.
Every step that I ran to you, only blue or black days, electing strange perfections in any strange.
So it's raining. We're meant to be getting our pictures done, and it's pretty heavy. It's really raining. It's only rained to right now, all day.
All day. It's been sunny at one point.
Why, world? Why? Son of a bitch.
A little